us, and yeah, it's Wednesday, and yeah, isn't that awesome? They took our spot. We always entertain, but they're up there, so now we can't.
Mom,
talk
to Elise.
Huh?
Don't ask Elise if somebody scared her today.
Are you gonna go do it? I'll vlog you doing it. Why?
Elise! Did someone scare you in the hallway today?
So we are in the front room on the hard floor. On the hard floor, the hard rock floor. There's a carpet on the hard floor. And Emily, are you going to show them your back answer ring with tight arms?
You didn't go.
Just see? What did you just see of Emily's? Her what?
Her boobies.
Her boobies.
Emily don't have boobies.
Oh, Blake, your foot.
She has mosquito bites.
Emily's boobies.
Emmy, too, has mosquito bites. Don't you? You have mosquito bites?
Oh. Whoa. That was a little bit
crazy. Has the new boss been in there, Jay?
Can't
believe. How?
I did it in my head.
Oh, it sounded like it.
Em, do another back hand ring. She should show whoever picks her up. They'll be like, what?
What?
Use your arms really tight again.
Do it real tight.
Try to land on your feet a little better. Real tight. Real tight arms. Squeeze them. There. That's good.
That's my little knucklehead.
She just goes over. She barely even uses her
arm. I thought you said you was getting pizza tonight.
Yeah. I didn't use my hands. I must use my feet.
Well, I said I get her hair cut at 6.
I can do that again.
I don't know why she's starting to do this. Did Abby teach you that too?
Nope.
That's what I thought.
I did it all by myself. Oh. On my couch.
I gotta figure out what time I'm picking.
Tomorrow.
Wow.
No, back up.
No.
She's definitely not doing that
here. I'm not in here. She can't even do it on the mat.
Oh. Emily, go on the mat and do your back tuck.
How about you go on the trampoline?
Yeah, how about you go on the trampoline? And then when you come in, you'll need a drink of water.
Maybe me.
Well, Emily's just going to show us her back tuck. But close the door, Blake.
No, Blake. No.
Not his name, not Blake.
Sable. Chill, dog. Chill. Blake, close the door. Go close it. Come on. Sable, they're trying to jump on me. There you go. No, do your standing back tuck and make sure you tuck. Emily, you're not tucking. Come on, you know how to do it. Emily. Almost.
Wait, stay here.
You're not tucking at all, girl. Oh, you're stable. Hey, you need to quit running behind people, Blake.
Turn back around.
Oh, sorry.
I just got my hair trimmed and thinned, and she wanted to braid it. There's a little piece sticking out, but it looks good, and I like it, and I never get my hair French braided because
I don't know how.
It's hard to do to myself, and yeah.
What's your favorite color? What's your favorite? Pink? What?
Pink.
Hey ho, what do you know? Now it's time for high and low. Today, my high was, I don't know, my life's pretty good. Maybe preparing, Okay, my high was, Emily, I'm assuming her saying back tuck on the wedge. And my low was science. I hate science. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.